Hi, and welcome back to Jagged Alliance 2. So, last time I managed to conquer and defend the SAM site in Meduna, and with that I got rid of a lot of enemy troops, which is pretty nice. And now I have a plan how to continue. What I basically will try now is that I will not pause my attack. I will directly continue to attack the airport, which is very important. How can I get rid of the enemy symbol? I will directly attack them next, and I don't know if I have enough loyalty to recruit militia. Maybe, maybe not. But what this will make it possible for me to order weapons and medical supplies directly to Meduna, so I don't have to get back to Dresden. And I also can hire a few more mercs to defend the SAM site until I can hire militia, train militia guys. So I think that is basically what I'm going to try. And if I'm successful, I am much closer to the end of the game and the end of that let's play. Ooh. So let's see if I actually can get a bit more useful stuff out of that, out of here. More ammo. Hey, explosives. Give me all the explosives. Mustard gas. I don't think that will have much effect. A, you take this one. So I got the info that actually the explosive skill does not do anything for the handling with grenade launchers and mortars and stuff like that, but heavy weapons. So Igor is actually the right decision to carry and use the AT stuff. And I think because I have no rockets left for that RPG, I will take this law with me. Good. Okay. I think that should be all. I actually don't remember how many tanks there might be on that airport. But I guess we'll find out. We should have enough AT to handle that. Whew, okay. Let's see if we manage to actually get to fight at night or at day. I think we still have an
I
advantage
have confirmed opposition activity in the area.
fighting at night. And it's still night. Okay, yeah, I remember. Okay, I know that there is one tank here and one or two around here, and I think maybe one here, so there are at least, yeah, there are around three tanks. Usually I just attacked directly from the front, but now I think actually if I may have a chance coming from the north.
I have a very ominous feeling
God
about
damn
this
it, I wanted
place.
to. Add the lightning around the mercenaries before starting, but I forgot about that. Yeah, so I think here's a tank and here's another one or so, and another one here. Yeah, there's a lot of light, but we can make use of smoke grenades and maybe cut a way through here in the dark part. The problem is that we can't get through these woods here. If I am going to attack the front, I have to be careful to not, oops.
All right, there they are.
To actually,
Yeah.
I must not be seen, otherwise the tanks will shoot me. That means I have to be stealthy as possible. Does Jay have no, I think I abandoned the silencer. Didn't I?
creature.
Well, that is kind of headless.
Pun.
Yeah.
Nails. You don't have a grenade launcher. But you have a lot of chem lights. Or you don't have any. No room for you. Well, that's interesting. Then let's... is it worth? No, basically not. Okay, that first kill went more or less unnoticed.
Yeah.
Yeah, I forgot that I am still prone again.
The other club yet. Nobody gets stupid.
All right, there they are.
You still can't throw a chemlight over the sandbags. That's unfortunate. So, Jay, yeah. You have a visual on that guy.
You've got to be joking.
But you have a hard time.
Yeah.
To hit that guy.
Okay.
No problem for A, though. I still need to spread out more. And Ivan actually has to be in the front, as he is the anti-tank guy. But I will wait with that for now. Oh, the suspense, right? I should save. So I don't have to do everything.
Yeah.
Nice.
Unfriendlies.
Oops. I didn't mean to shoot with nails, actually. I thought Jay was still
contact.
Yep.
Okay.
Jay was still selected. And now you are. Look at that! Beautiful!
Gotcha. Yeah.
It's working out quite nicely. So, nails. Now you can actually throw a chemite. Yep. And it was too damaged, of course. Hope there's no one coming from here. Well, when there are reinforcements coming, the chances are high that there will be someone coming from the north. But until then, there should be no one coming from there.
Contact.
Mm-hmm. Okay. As I said, there's one tank and there will be another one. Here's actually a visual on that tank. Okay. I think I should be more or less good if I crawl to here with Ivan. But first I will make sure there is no enemy, no infantry anymore. Nice shooting.
Agents of enemy.
Oh, really good that I decided to have a look out there with Ivan. I really
agents of enemy.
Didn't expect that. Maybe these are already reinforcements, but that surprises me.
I work hard. Я много работаю.
Nice. What did Ivan gain? A new level. That's nice.
Contact.
Hit in the legs. And in the shoulder. Lost a lot of dexterity by that.
Yeah, unfriendlies. Contact! Yeah.
They are getting a bit close. That's a bit worrisome.
Contact!
Because that small part over there was a bit too dark. Yeah, I just want to have to a bit more light there. So I don't miss anyone. That would be fatal. Fatal! Yeah, Tor is a really good marksman on that distance. Very nice.
Bingo. Hey, I'm getting better at this. Yeah.
Yeah, he also gained another level. I like that. Nails. Yours. Oh yeah, you see the tank. Of course. He lost his weapon. No, he didn't. Looked like that. The guy from up here didn't withdraw, did they? Just to be sure.
That one's kaput! Contact!
Okay, he's dying. That's good enough.
Yeah.
That one's kaput.
Nice.
I'm catching on.
Marksman. 90 now. Wow, yeah. That's great.
See enemy now.
Okay. Damn it.
Agents of enemy.
Yeah, stand next to the tank, please. Fuck yes. Not a good throw. Nope. Damn it. Okay, yeah, let's do this again. I forgot that he stands up again after he throws.
I am curious about object. End of an opera. See enemy now.
Yeah.
Okay. So much about that. Oh, I was not in the high angle mode. That explains something. Okay, good. Yeah, there's too much stuff in the way. I don't want to waste another rocket on the tank.
Yeah.
Agents of yeah. Enemy.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's almost destroyed. I don't know how much damage this small explosive grenade will inflict. Well, that at least did some damage, even though it was pretty far away.
Yeah.
I cannot promise this shot.
Thank you. Ooh, okay. Okay, okay, so let's really be careful now. Oh, god damn it. I'm sorry. I thought I have saved more recently. Okay. No, that's Ivan. Maybe get a bit closer. Nope. Yeah. God damn it. Oh, I'm sorry, I thought I saved. Oh god. I'm starting to hate myself now. Okay, if something else happens now, I will not reload. I'll make another save though.
Yeah.
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 You piece of shit.
You've got to be joking.
I'm a bit scared that they will see me shooting now. Ivan seems to be safe. But
yeah.
Hard to hit.
Ain't looking easy, Scooter.
These trees.
Yeah.
Okay, I can live with that. Fuck yeah.
Bye bye.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Come on. Oh, it's the smoke, right? Yeah, it is. Ivan, grab the grenade launcher, please. Yes. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Если я промолчу, я смогу оставить это себе.
God damn it, that was my medic. Try that with Ivan. I am not so sure about that.
Yeah.
Okay. Didn't see me. Can't see the tank from here.
Yeah. Target down. Yeah.
That wasn't all of them. Keep your eyes open.
Yeah.
Holy fucking shit. Tanks are dangerous, guys.
Yep.
is something. What's this?
I am curious about object.
Yeah.
What was that?
Yeah.
What's that? Is it worth it?
What's that? That looks like sandbags, right?
Sure, I heard a sound. A bad sound.
Contact.
Why don't you pause, game? Oh, hello. Holy fuck.
Agents of enemy.
So, I think the rest of the airport I will conquer in the next episode. Fuck, so I'm down to 4. And I hope I can manage to get them all in before they reconquer the Sam side. Oh god damn it. Oh, this is not healthy. Okay, so see you next time. Bye.